The following contest is a six-man tag team match. Introducing first, from Japan, weighing in at 193 pounds.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Here comes trouble.
And at a combined weight of 416 pounds.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
From New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, Bush E!
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
From Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 217 pounds, the Junior Heavyweight Champion, Kobayashi.
Now this is a superstar who can breathe new life into this crowd.
Hey, we're already alive, Cole. I don't know how this superstar is going to do anything to change that into being more alive.
Yeah, Corey, but the fearless and daring behavior we see from this superstar brings the WWE Universe to an entirely new level.
That's right.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
Thank you. from Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Dragon, Shane Tanaka.
Now this competitor,
they just don't know when to quit. They could be outnumbered 10 to 1 in a match and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Here we go as we start this 3-on-3 matchup. Suplex.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, a neck breaker. For the win. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Switches it back around. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
German suplex.
All measured up.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He was elusive there.
What a counter.
Variables in a six-man tag.
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push them down the side. Trust both of your partners and put them in a position to do what they do best.
Drives a foot into the stomach. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes? He just barely dodges.
Into the turnbuckle.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Oh, God.
Full control here. Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, red in there.
German suplex.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
This is gonna hurt.
Saito.
Simple but effective leg drop. He's taking some good hits.
Well measured.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here? That looks like a torturous position to be in.
This one's over.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Down across the neck.
That'll cave your chest in.
Short of two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Just one step ahead.
Reversal. What a counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
misses it.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry.
Backbreaker. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Tag switching it up.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Answering back.
Whoa, not quite yet.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Ooh.
He deflects it right back.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Got
him hooked.
He's tagging out. He made it. Tag made. Ooh! Forced out of the ring. Look at this!
Wow, look at that agility.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the...
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. On a save, just in the nick of time.
Four. Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
Six.
That'll cost some teeth. Enough already.
Eight.
Enable the counter.
Nine.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
11.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
No way!
Drop kick!
Great athleticism. Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Hits him with the counter.
Three! Four!
Some of his win now. Counter! And now there's an opening!
Tag is made.
Great teamwork, that'll crack a rib. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Perched up high. And now he's there. He's able to sidestep there.
Position. Uh-oh.
He makes the early save. Great reversal. A humiliating slap.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable. They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. He's ejected from the ring. He caught him right in the face. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, long drop kick right on the patella. This is what you call high risk, high reward. He's reeling, slowly getting up. Perched on the top rope.
Oh, my God. Can he take advantage?
advantage of this.
Pin.
Two. And he makes the save for his team.
A double face breaker.
Gets the tag.
Still in this.
He's turning the tables.
Dodges.
Incoming.
Ah, shin breaker.
Not done yet.
This will tear your knee apart.
What's he gonna do?
Take off.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Able to get the advantage here.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the top left.
Look out! Just crashing down with high impact.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Two.
No way. He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Stomp to the leg.
Oh, kick connects.
So much damage inflicted.
Measured knee drop.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
This will win the match.
And there's the save. Oh, into a powerbomb.
Foot just stomping down. Oh, and a stop.
Eight.
Oh, he retaliates.
Nine.
Oh.
Has it hooked in?
Impressive.
He foiled that attempt.
Pow! What a shot. And a tag there.
Nice takedown.
And he takes on even more damage.
Now this is where his resiliency gets put to the test.
Oh, basement drop kick.
On the attack from behind.
Jet breaker. The superstar thinking ankle lock.
Two options, tap or snap.
A game-ending move.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted. Hoping to end it here.
Shoulders down.
Two.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were knocked down. The referee was right on top of it. Well scattered reversal there.
Surely you're teeing up. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
to him. Kick to the gut. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's got that determined look now.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Able to get there in time.
Suplex.
He's getting a little battered now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Clean tag for his partner.
Setting him up for the...
Oh, shit breaker!
Gonna be hard to walk after that.
Does he have him here?
One, two.
Oh, and a kick out!
This is insanity!
Did you expect anything less?
Gets the tag.
Yeah. Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest. Gonna be agonizing for the arm. Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Enough already.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Steer clear of that.
Hellacious power slam.
That's gonna sting.
Tough position to be caught in here. Comes off the tag.
Uh-oh, ankle pick. Beautiful takedown.
Knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Producing a trampling.
Three.
He's got him scouted.
Nice takedown.
Five.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Six.
Just cranking the head.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
All measured
Eight.
Up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Nine.
Oh, and a reversal.
Ten.
Powerbomb.
11.
He had it scouted.
12.
He slides back into the ring. Oh, and an elbow caught him and cleared him to the floor.
13. 14.
Great counter.
after a string of counters.
Pump handle locked in.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Knee drop, jeez.
And out of the ring he goes.
Uh-oh.
Oh, are you
kidding me?
Back of his neck.
To the temple.
Wheelbarrow suplex.
Devastating.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
He may be.
Pump handle locked in.
Death Valley driver.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
There's two.
Right on the counter.
Golly, that sounded rough. Superstar thinking ankle lock.
Two options, tap or snap.
There's the save. How close was that?
It could be over here.
This is it.
Makes a cover.
Something tells me WWE fans will be discussing the six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame them.
Here tonight.
This win is huge. I'm sure they'll be posting about this on social media all week long.